2nd of April. Who is one's own best friend and who is one's own worst enemy? Those whose thoughts, speech and actions are evil, they are their own worst enemy. Even if they were to say, we care about ourselves, nevertheless, they would be their own worst enemy. And why? Because that which one would do to an enemy, they do to themselves. Those whose thoughts, speech, and actions are good, they are their own best friends. Even if they were to say, we don't care about ourselves, nevertheless, they would be their own best friend. And why? Because that which one would do to a friend, they do to themselves.